Damn you, you're late again. How many times do I have to tell you to go to bed earlier? You must have been drinking all night again. Anyway, let's not waste any more time. You still have a lot of training ahead of you if you want to pass the entrance exam for the Royal Guard. Before we work on your fighting techniques, you should warm up a bit first, because you still look quite sleepy. Here goes. Let's start with something a little easier. Do 3 cleanly executed stretch jumps to get you going a bit. Well, I've seen better from you, but fine, let's move on. Now, do 3 proper squats to strengthen your leg muscles. Your kick's been a little weak lately. Okay, enough warming up for today. Now let's move on to combat training. Draw your weapon and try to hit me 3 times, but concentrate this time. Not bad at all. You're starting to wake up, aren't you? Let's try something different. Now try to unbalance me with a heavy You can hit a little harder, but other than that, it was okay. Now let's try some defensive tactics. I'll attack you now, and you try to block 3 of my attacks. Well done. Now let's work on your counterattack. The same as before. As you can see, a parry can be very useful in combat, especially when dealing with powerful opponents that deliver a lot of damage. Another powerful fighting technique is to kick your opponent to keep him at a distance. Try it out. Kicks can be very effective, and even have a chance to stun your opponent. When you kick a stunned opponent, you can throw him to the ground, which gives you an immense... Of course, this is especially helpful when there are sharp objects or... Now we've come to the last part of the training. If you want to be a member of the guard, you must also be skilled... Come on. By the gods, what happened here? What in Tidor's name is that thing that impaled the king? And why did the guards attack you? They looked kind of possessed.
The council must know about it immediately. I've always stood up for my... You once told me about your cat. I'll send you a message as soon... I have informed the council about the current events, and...
We have yet to be introduced.
I have informed the council about the current events, and, as I feared, they thought you might have something to do with the murder of the king. I tried my best to defend you, but it was not enough. Although they will not throw you into the dungeon, you-
We have yet to be introduced. I am Aurelia, a scholar and mage.
Hello, traveler.
Greetings. Potions for sale.
How can I be of assistance?
What do you have to offer?
Hello, friend.
If you've got the coin, I've got the time.
Thank you.
goods for sale.